vote for Mr. Thomas President Kilmer for a day.